Possibly,
Kunal, can you record my ears? Already on, so.
Recording is on. Yes, I can see that.
Okay.
Fair enough. So now I guess we will start a background. देता हूँ मतलब why we are proposing. So I mean this is in the backdrop of pandemic. Right. We are right. already undergoing a corona pandemic and still not out of the lockdown completely. The economy is, to be very frank, in a bad shape. And request others if they can go on mute, please. So in such a scenario, industry is still trying to, you know, find its moors. People are still trying to find their way to their livelihoods. You know, the sales have not come up. But in this scenario, what I personally feel is there is a huge gap between what we all want to do or try to do and what is practically happening on field. Since I am a consultant and I am closely associated with homologation with ICAT Gurgaon, ICAT Manesar, sorry. So I understand that electric vehicle as a segment apart from your क्या बोलते हैं व्हीकल्स being treated virtually on par with the ICE vehicles and because of which the entry cost has become very very high as far as the electric vehicle segment is concerned. So even if you want to start off on a small scale, the entry cost is so steep that a small businessman with say a 15 lakh 20 lakh or maybe a 25 lakh capital will not be able to match up to reach there. So the entire understanding or rather the entire focus of this entire activity is that how do we small time businessmen or people who have got access to limited amount of capital enter this business segment. It is also going to be attractive to the student segments who are you know looking at making electrical vehicles or EV industry as their careers. And it has got a lot of meat, especially for businessmen who are looking to engage in this segment. Till now, this segment has been import from China and get the basic approvals and start selling in India. Now, in the current Indo-China context where we have undergone tremendous amount of geopolitical challenges along with China, and we are looking at substitution with a lot of Indian components, there will be innovation that we expect which will happen in the Indian industry. Especially in the EV segment, I mean, we know the segment which is really pulled across is the three-wheeler. North and East is virtually filled with that. West and South are now doing a gradual catch-up. It is still dominated by ICE vehicles or petrol and diesel-based transport vehicles. I had circulated a document called as an Alliance of EV Enthusiasts. This is for MSMEs. But the focus is more on new entrants or people who would like to start off as, you know, greenhorn industries, green shoe industries, or as new plants in this EV industry. The objective is to ensure that they do not get competition with people who have already entered and in the end harm this very industry because we are at a very nascent stage right now. So having said that, I don't know, आप में से कितने लोगों ने मतलब वो document पढ़ा है? I mean, you can just raise your hands on the chat. It would be really great. आप लोग, I can't see much of the people. Yes, Jadeep sir has seen, Shekhar has seen it. What about others? Sachin has seen it. I guess Kunal, you've also seen this document. I mean, you can also put a smiley or some this thing on the chat. So the objective, again coming back to it, is how do we take it ahead if it is being proposed as individuals, as businessmen that we want to come together. The challenge of the EV industry is, you know, there are small players who have till date entered. Apparently, big players are also coming in for the past 2-3 years. You've got Hero Electric, which is one of the big players. But still, serviceability of electrical vehicles is a big challenge. What we have seen is there is a whole host of regional players, very few national players. And serviceability in terms of agar kuch gadbad ho gaye because products are or components are from China. So easy replacement नहीं मिलता है. So having said that, I am opening this for a debate. We will go one by one on individual people. You can unmute yourself, give any brief of what you understand, how you propose, and how we should take it ahead. Kunal, we can start with you. Kunal, hum aapse chalu kar sakte hain. Aap unmute kare, apna statement bole, then we will go to Sachin, and then Kunal, you keep on deciding the next speaker thereon. Kya Kunal? Kunal, are you there?
अपने को unmute करो.
Yes. See, my proposition is we can go for homologation is the best option right now, because the big players are not involved in such a way that anything. मैं उसमें क्या कह सकता हूँ कि वो ज़्यादा इसमें interested नहीं दिख रहे हैं. अभी भी electric है. So small players can play a big role. As you know that around 3 lakh jobs were created by only startups this year, not by the big players. So we can further, if we collaborate with each other, we can show the path to the rest of the people. This is my view that outsourcing China is the number one policy for our. Not quick, too quickly, but in future we have to do whatever technology we can reverse engineer or manufacture in India, we can do. We have the skills and we have the everything about it. The only thing is the support of the government, which I think is willing right now is little bit in our side. I'm not saying 100%, but little bit. But we can initiate this process in a better way. This is my view. Upon all, what do you think about this? Please.
Hello. Should I start?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you, Sujoy. मतलब अनदर सुजय इज आल्सो जॉइन वेलकम सुजय थैंक यू कुणाल फॉर योर इनसाइट सो माय पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इज हियर माय पॉइंट वाज दैट एज अ यू नो
ईवी
एज अ
सचिन जी व्हाट अबाउट योर व्यू कुणाल थैंक फॉर शेयरिंग योर व्यूज या प्लीज
या सो माय व्यू वाज एज अ यू नो ईवी मैन्युफैक्चरर व्हाट माय पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इज बेसिकली राइट नाउ I think we should, you know, focus motor. So I have, you know, don't have that technical knowledge. I'm just, you know, entered this field. But my point of view is definitely what, you know, components are not. And if you start with the motor, because that is the, you know, main part of, you know, any vehicle, electric vehicle. So if you focus on that segment first. You know, so which is a requirement will be a huge requirement in the near future, and if we can, you know, do that in house like in India, and if you know this alliance, definitely we have a lot of good technical people who have a good technical knowledge. So if you can come up with that motor first, you know, because there are a lot of things which we need to cover, but we have to go step by step. That would be my approach. If we focus on motor first, so what kind of motors we can do, and then we go to the next component. So you know that will make this alliance a long-term vision also, and it will be an inclusive also. And the market is already there because already there are people who are ready to you know purchase the motor, but that you know quality or whatever that is required. So if we can adhere to that, definitely we can you know make a great mark here. And as far as government is you know concerned, definitely yes, we can you know take the help from government. And if we can have that kind of an association where are all from all over India, we are you know coming up whatever 50, 25 people, 50 people or 100 people. If that alliance kind of a thing is there, so definitely you know I have very good, frankly, connections with the central government. So we can anytime you know reach there to the respective department wherever required. And definitely we can take it forward. That was my view. focusing on a particular component first, you know, successfully do that and then move to the next. Because if you try to do, you know, everything all together, then it becomes a mix and it becomes difficult also. Because what will happen, I believe, is, you know, a lot of people would, once we start, there will be a lot of people who would be interested and would like to join to us. Then it will, you know, if you start with a like number of components, then it becomes an issue how to handle that. So my this is my personal opinion. If we focus on motor first, because that is the major component. So that's it from my side.
Right, Sachin. So what we understand is that you are saying take a piecemeal approach and start developing individual components. So point well said.
Just one question. Ek second, na Sujoy sir. Okay, just one question. Sachin ji, when you say motor, do you mean motor plus controller or motor standalone controller baad mein will be next step?
That depends. I don't have technical knowledge. So as far as my knowledge is concerned, so I'm taking motor. If that is the, you know, one part and
slow, basically.
One by one, because if we're taking everything under, you know, one roof, then it becomes difficult. That was my view, definitely.
We can dive into the technology part, Sujoy, because that's obviously your strength. So you will have this is more of a period. I mean, knowing Sachin sir, and especially that he has put in a lot of effort in marketing of such vehicles, yes. He is providing more a customer focus and a marketing or a business perspective to it.
Yes, agreed. Perfectly said.
Sachin ji, thank you very much. Sanjeev
ji, Sujoy, sorry, I'm Vijay. I don't know if you started some introduction and you know each other well. I don't know.
Not exactly.
No, we will start with the introduction, right?
We've just had myself, Kunal, and Sachin ji who have spoken about themselves. Not given any format of introduction. So my request, Jojo, jaise bataenge apna shahar kya business karte hain, that would really help the entire group.
Thank you. Right. Thank you.
Yeah, Sanjeev ji, aap unmute karke.
Mr. Sachin, let's understand from Mr. Sachin.
Yeah. No, I have already given my point of view. I will just add to that. My basic profession is I am a tax and finance consultant, having 28 years of industry experience. And I'm into the CV industry only for last 8 months. And I have, you know, started basically a marketing, because we are not, you know, manufacturing as such on our own. It is a third party manufacturing right now, but we have done a lot of research and doing good marketing of our product. So right now
what is the product
we are doing right now? Only with low speed scooters.
Okay, good.
Today also, like even before the pandemic, our scooter was 65% Indian that way.
Okay, great. And which city?
Right now, I am doing in Mumbai and Maharashtra. Achha, we have supplied individual scooters to all over India, but that had gone on our individual credit basis. A lot of people knows me. Ye product bech raha hai, toh I can, you know, take it from Sachin.
So what, is the brand? What is the brand?
Brand is Greenergy.
Sorry?
Greenergy,
okay.
Greenergy, yeah.
All right. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Vijay sir.
महाराष्ट्र आई एम इन द फील्ड ऑफ मोटर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सिंस लास्ट 25 years.
Okay.
And now I'm supplying the motor winding. Big customer like Jain Irrigation, Kirloskar, Imarsan, LHP. But I'm now interested in making a indigenous hub motor. So I am now in that field first time, and I'm thinking of to make a indigenous hub motor or rickshaw motor, both. So I'm in the new in this field. I am now making a survey on costing and survey in the premature now, say. And now I am going to think about volumes and the size. That is the main concern here. But I not getting any information from electrical industry, electrical vehicle industry regarding the price and the volume. On this basis, we can develop the motor. And one of my friend is developing a motor here in Karad. He is doing a motor for Fennar India. Fennar, JK Fennar. That is based in Chennai. And now they are developing the motor here. They have ordered all dies now. And in 3 months, they will produce the total hub motor 12 inches. So I want a good genuine information from your group regarding the volumes and the cost of the motor. Mainly pricing. Then only we will think of making it. Making a motor is not a problem for us now because we have been 25 years in this industry. So making a motor is not any problem for us. But only price and volume is the transport. Thank you.
Sir, just a question. These are AC induction motors that you have been making or yeah, BLDC no. motors?
I'm making a motor BLDC for gem irrigation. Solar pump. Okay. Solar pump.
Okay.
I am the only one manufacturer in India for making the solar pump, the ship solar pump manufacturing. I am the only one vendor in India.
So this plant is in Satara only?
In Kasauli, MIDC, Satara district. It actually is Karad.
Karad, okay.
Karad,
right, Karad. So you are based... Yes, sir.
Hello?
Yeah, you finish.
You are basically looking for information and size of this market size so that you can appropriately price your product.
Yes, sir.
Great.
I'm not getting the landed price in India also. Main problem.
Okay. So
I want that price also. So, what is the landed price in India on a OEM basis? For OEM basis.
Okay.
I can get the price on the price I will get, but OEM basis I want the price, landed price from China. If we get a good price, then we have to think about the production.
Right, sir.
Okay.
Maybe Sujoy.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think it will be a good idea if Mr. Sanjeev or you can just add what is the size of the market or the number of motors you are making to give us size of the business.
You mean to say current size, right?
मतलब कितना 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 करोड़ का business या कितने number of motors per month या per year?
Number.
Like broadly, है ना?
संजीव जी आपका बिजनेस का साइज कितना है, कितनी मोटर आप मैन्युफैक्चर कर लेते हैं आपके प्लांट?
अभी महीने को मैं अभी 20,000 बनाता हूँ, पंप का मोटर बनाता हूँ, पंप का.
ओके.
पंप का
पर मंथ
पर मंथ बनाता हूँ उसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. मार्केट आए तो 25,000 अगर भी बना सकते हैं. टेक्नोलॉजी इज नॉट इशू फॉर अस.
कुणाल आप इन दोनों को म्यूट कीजिए ना, बहुत आवाज आ रही है. गैलेक्सी और एफ बी एस का क्या नंबर, दोनों को म्यूट कर दीजिए आप. हाँ ओके.
विजय सर, एनी फर्दर क्वेश्चंस वी वुड लाइक टू आस्क विद संजीव पटकी जी, और कैन वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट स्पीकर?
सर, आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर मिस्टर संजीव. Am I audible?
Yeah, you are audible, sir.
Sanjeev sir, are you looking towards the manufacturing of BLDC hub motors for 25 kilometer per hour speed segment or higher than that?
Sanjeev sir, तुम्ही तुमचा ना video off करा आणि बोला, म्हणजे मग problem नाही येणार बोलायला.
Okay sir. कौन सा भी रेंज का मोटर बना सकते हैं, उसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. ये डाटा के वाइंडिंग डाटा के ऊपर रहता है और मैग्नेट के ऊपर रहता है.
ओके,
वो कौन सा भी बना सकते हैं. आप अगर बोलेंगे 100 का स्पीड का चाहिए तो 100 का स्पीड का ही बना सकते हैं, उसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है.
राइट, अंडरस्टूड सर.
डिजाइन में प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, डिजाइन पाए, डिजाइन का ही प्रॉब्लम नहीं है।
ठीक है, मतलब आप लेकिन ऑर्डर लेते हो तो सिंगल सिंगल मोटर नहीं बनाते हो, आपको मिनिमम ऑर्डर क्वांटिटी लगेगा।
हाँ चाहिए, कम से कम 10,000 से ऊपर चाहिए तो कॉस्ट में बैठेगा वो।
ओके,
पर मंथ 10,000।
सो बेसिकली इट इज अ वॉल्यूम ड्राइवर, अनलेस एंड अंटिल वॉल्यूम नहीं है तो अपन वो प्राइस को मैच नहीं कर पाएंगे।
नहीं पाएंगे बराबर।
तो ये आपका
ऑटोमेटिक चाइना को कंपीट करना है तो ऐसे ही करना पड़ेगा ना।
आपका ये ऑटोमेटिक प्लांट है क्या, फुली ऑटोमेटिक है या सेमी ऑटोमेटिक है?
नहीं, मेरा अभी सेमी ऑटोमेटिक प्लांट है, मैं पंप मोटर का है, सेमी ऑटोमेटिक है। वॉल्यूम बढ़ेगा तो फुली ऑटोमेटिक भी कर सकते हो, उसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है।
अच्छा, आपका कोई वेबसाइट है, कोई वेबसाइट वगैरह है?
नहीं वेबसाइट नहीं।
अच्छा, तो जो वाइंडिंग करते हैं आप वो सेमी ऑटोमेटिक?
बोलो,
जो आप वाइंडिंग करते हैं वो सेमी ऑटोमेटिक मशीन से करते हैं या कैसे करते हैं? आपके पास मशीन्स इस प्रोसेस में कहाँ कहाँ पर मशीन्स होती हैं?
विजय सर, आई विल रेज अ स्लाइट ऑब्जेक्शन हियर, वी वुड टेक इट अप ऑन अ वन टू वन बेसिस बिकॉज़ दिस इज डिटेलिंग।
ठीक है, अंडरस्टैंड। ठीक है, नो, वेरी ब्रॉड लेवल, सी आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड कि ऑटोमेटेड प्रोसेस है या नहीं, दैट्स ऑल।
उन्होंने बोला सेमी ऑटोमेटिक है सर, अब सेमी ऑटोमेटिक और ऑटोमेटिक में देयर वुड बी
ऑब्वियस। क्लियर, ओके, लेट्स मूव। या
राइट, so sir, संजीव जी, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर योर इनपुट। आई थिंक यू आर अ बिग रिसोर्स फॉर आवर ग्रुप। हम आपके पास इंडिविजुअली भी आएंगे, एंड आई गेस
फॉर अदर इज माय गुड फ्रेंड, दैट इज माय गुड फ्रेंड,
दैट्स रियली ग्रेट। सुजॉय, आई मीन सुजॉय एड्रेसिंग सुजॉय, कैन यू अनम्यूट एंड गिव अ ब्रीफ इंट्रो एंड प्लीज।
Should I actually joined quite late, so maybe the people who joined before me should go first.
No, there are hardly 4 people. Myself, Kunal, Sachin, and you heard Sanjeev ji.
Okay. So Sujoy Bhattacharya here. I'm an electronics engineer. अच्छा, everybody is comfortable with English, right? या हिंदी में बोलूँ या mix करते रहूँ? Okay, I'll talk in English. किसी को problem है तो पूछ लेना. So, Sujoy Bhattacharya here, electronics engineer, 10 years of experience in companies like ABB and Siemens, mainly in power electronics on a megawatt scale, motor control, motor systems on hundreds of kilowatts, almost a megawatt level motors. And basically, I've done a lot of critical things and covered the entire industrial automation part as far as electrical is concerned. So, wo sab karke, for a short period of time, I was also the consultant within ABB for ABB USA. So, now I have a startup into electric vehicle segment. Matlab, wo small business, startup bolne se achha lagta hai. And planning on basically we are developing a motor controller in-house, and also put in the first steps to developing a battery charger in-house. So everything should come out maybe by the end of this year. That's about it. Technically, if you want any help, I'm always there. Application sizing, figuring out what kilowatt gives what performance. I'll do that for you if you want. Thank you. I think I'm done.
Some range you want to specify? Some range, broad
range for what, sir?
Bigger part. What is the business? You know, when you say controllers and all, for what application?
Right. Okay. Sorry, I didn't say that. Right. The controller that I'm planning for now, Mr. Vijay, you are from Marelli, right? Marelli?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. We had a discussion maybe 3 months or 4 months back. So, okay. I don't know. You might have my number saved or might not. So anyways, the thing is, we are making a motor controller.
So we can talk one to one. If so, if it is one to one, we'll talk one to one. Don't worry. Okay, let's move then.
But I'll just give you, I'll just take 30 seconds.
Sure.
Focusing on the e-bike.
Can I interrupt you 1 second?
Sujoy? Yeah, sure.
I see the meeting time shows that there's only 3 minutes left. Is this going to end?
Kunal, can you just increase it for another 30?
It's free now. 30 minutes. It's free now. We can continue.
Yeah.
Yes, that is critical.
Yeah, everybody would be locked out.
So
we can log in again with the same thing, I think.
Anyways, it won't be an issue for a few minutes. So anyways, my motor controller focuses on BLDC and with a focus on e-bikes and mainly e-rickshaws. Okay. 1 kilowatt range. Okay.
Thanks. Got it. Thanks.
Great. Jitesh bhai Dodia. Aap unmute. Jitesh bhai, can you hear us? Jitesh bhai, aap sun sakte ho kya humko?
Haan, main sun sakta hoon. Is it? I'm audible?
Yeah, you are audible. I think aap video apna off kar sakte ho, kyunki waise bhi andhera sa chhaya hua hai. Shakal nahi dikh rahi.
Yes, yes. Yes. So my name is Jitesh Rodia. I am from Conmos Technologies. We are based out of Rajkot, Gujarat. We are into PMSM motor manufacturing. We have a motor range from 1 kilowatt to 6 kilowatt on the off-the-shelf basis. We have actually the design capabilities up to 50 kilowatts. Currently, we are designing the motors for few OEMs. These are from startups as well as few tier 1 OEMs as well. And yes, we have the motor manufacturing experience for more than 25 years. We have worked with ABB, Siemens, Baldor for just supplying the motors.
So can you please repeat the name of the company?
Conmos Technologies.
CONMOS, right?
KON.
Sorry, my bad.
But yes, we are into just mid-drive motors. We don't manufacture hub motors.
Not audio.
Jitesh bhai, can you speak a little bit louder?
Hello?
Or can you
bring
the speaker? Yes, you are audible now. You are audible now, sir.
Hello?
Jitesh bhai, you are audible.
Yes. Is it I'm audible?
Yeah, you are audible. I can hear.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so go ahead, sir.
Motor manufacturing. Okay, we manufacture motors from 1 kilowatt to 6 kilowatt, though we have the design capabilities to manufacture up to 50 kilowatts. Currently, we are working with the OEMs for design and development by the next month.
Go ahead.
Okay, then. Okay, once again.
Yeah, Ritesh bhai, please start. Yeah.
Yes. So, we are basically motor manufacturers. As I told earlier, the company name is Conmos Technologies. Okay, we are based out of Rajkot, Gujarat. Actually, we are into motor manufacturing from past 20-25 years. We have a strong R&D facility for PMSM motor manufacturing. We used to manufacture for solar pumps in the PMSM segment. But yes, now we have entered and we have started this from past 2 years. We have a very great electric vehicle experience for more than 5 to 6 years. So this jointly, we are working with few OEMs. Okay, and we are going to supply the motors by the next month. We have the manufacturing facility of up to 1 lakh drivetrains per annum. And we have the off-the-shelf is 1 kilowatt to 6 kilowatt and we have design capabilities for 1 to 50 kilowatt. Hello. Yeah, this is from my side.
Good, I think.
Okay. So you're also into manufacturing, as I can see, but again, the same challenge, which is quantitative manufacturing. Am I correct?
Yes.
Are you distributing in the retail segment as on date?
No. We are purely in the OEM. Okay, we are working with the OEM. Okay.
But Jitesh ji, if required, can you provide 1, 2, 5 motors or something like that?
Sorry?
Can you provide a small quantity of motors for testing or for preliminary production? Or you
do. See, every OEM initially required one motors. Okay.
Exactly.
As far as the homologation, testing, validation. Okay, then only it goes into bulk quantities.
Right.
And yeah, maybe.
Yeah, working with closely with ARAI as well as ICAT.
Great.
Ajay sir, one more thing I wanted to ask is, do you have any plans to do BLDCs? Because I, as far as I know, BLDCs are a little bit cheaper than PMSMs.
As far as our experience, PMSM have some one step forward to BLDC. Okay, as far as an EV application is considered. And now the PMSM is a cutting edge technology as far as the Europe market is considered. Okay. From Japan, from Europe, the inquiry is for PMSM or else induction motors.
Right, well, right.
Yeah.
So completely we can. Yeah, Vijay sir, I mean, you are next to the line, so we would like to hear from you about, you know, the basic introduction and, you know, how you feel that we can move ahead on this entire proposal of alliance kind of a partnership.
Well, I think it is always great to talk and hear, you know, Sujoy. He has got excellent innovative ideas. And there's a reason we keep on talking. So I think the idea which you have tossed is a fantastic idea. Because yesterday when we spoke, as I told you, there are some associations today. I am not sure whether the government is very happy with them or not. I don't know. Okay. I am not happy. I don't know whether they're happy with them or not. But as I think Mr. Sachin also said that, you know, we can connect, and probably I can also somewhere, you know, support in connecting, probably with the EV space in the ministries, right? And the idea which you have tossed is a fantastic idea. Only thing I just would like to say here, it should not only be only motors. It should be across the components. So somebody can focus on motor, somebody can focus on controller, and somebody on something else, somebody on spares. So it can become a gamut. It can become a gamut of, you know, people and industry and the products. So it's a fantastic idea. About me, if I tell you in short, basically, actually today I can say I'm an EV enthusiast and I work for an MNC. And I'm looking for basically some good manufacturers who are producing low cost motors. And probably I agree with Mr. Kunal, what he said, that, you know, BLDC could be the past, right? So you need to work on the, you know, latest technologies probably. That's what I would like to say. And I've been working in this industry from about 30 years. I used to work for, I was heading one of the, you know, business unit for Ingersoll Rand, if you know. I was in Tata before, Tata Autocom. I was heading the business development. So that was more for plastics. And I moved on to, Then I moved on to Ingersoll Rand and Owens Brockway, and US company. So there I was into glass packaging. So for me, I'm more interested in the business level. And so I think it's a good platform. Appreciate that. Thank you. If any questions, I can answer.
Sir, we will do a Q&A session once everybody is introduced and we know the interest of everybody plus what are the businesses.
Sure.
So thank you, Vijay sir. Thank you for all your support. Yes, I also keep on discussing. It has been there for quite some time. I think it's a time to materialize it now.
Sure.
Harshil, can you please unmute yourself? Harshil, can you hear us? Harshil ji, are you there with us?
Yes, Sujay sir.
Yeah, Harshil ji, a little bit about yourself, which city you are into, your interests, and, you know, how do you feel you can contribute or carry it? Yeah, you can actually switch on the video. Yeah, Harshil, go ahead.
Okay. I am Harshil and I am from Ahmedabad, Gujarat. And I am studying mechanical engineering now. I have not any experience in the EV industry, but I am enthusiastic regarding this. And I am searching the role regarding mechanical engineer. What is the role of mechanical engineer in this EV industry? I somehow found that designing and electrical concern is not my product. I can design material, selection of material, designing and other. Okay, and I'm in this field around lockdown, through the lockdown, 2 to 3 months. Okay, done.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks, Harshil. As I understand, you are a student who has just entered the job market. Aapka degree pura ho gaya, sir?
Nahi, sir. Main abhi last year mein hu.
तो इस साल एग्जाम देने वाले थे
या
अभी कुछ पता नहीं है उसका
अभी कुछ पता नहीं है उसका
चलो कोई नहीं आई मीन आवर सिंपैथीज आर विद यू बट आई एम श्योर यू नो दैट सिचुएशन विल कम दैट यू विल बी एबल टू अटेम्प्ट योर एग्जाम थैंक यू वेरी मच वी विल गो ऑन टू आवर नेक्स्ट स्पीकर मिस्टर कुणाल माथुर कुणाल कैन यू हियर अस
या हाय हाय गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन आई एम कुणाल माथुर Even I am a student. I just graduated from Delhi College of Engineering, DTU, from Mechanical Engineering.
And which campus?
DTU, sir. Delhi Technological University. It's
But they are affiliated with a couple of colleges.
Yes, sir. But the main campus is in Rohini. It's near okay. Rohini. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Go ahead.
So, I graduated a week ago. We had our final exams. And I'm looking for... jobs in the EV domain. So I have prior experience as an intern, obviously, in Ashok Leyland, and recently joined an EV startup as an intern. And I'm looking forward to develop my career in the EV space only. And regarding this initiative, I found this very exciting, like forming a society of all the electric vehicle manufacturers and the component manufacturers to promote Make in India. So yes, this is a really nice initiative.
Okay, so we hope we can live up to your expectations. Kunal, nice to know about you. Anything else that you'd like to add, Kunal?
Well, I have a doubt. Like I've noticed that a lot of motor manufacturers, they are from China, and the European motor manufacturers, they are pretty expensive to use over here. And like 4 or 5 times expensive. And considering EV, considering like Indian motor manufacturers, I've seen M5 motors. But they are in the like development stage only. So why aren't any Indian manufacturers focusing on the BLDC hub motors? That was my question that I've been having.
We will take it up at a later stage. You know, the industry has come to this stage over a period of time. So, there were certain advantages that China had. There were certain advantages that India has. So, my technical side of the knowledge is not that sharp. But as I understand, BLDC is more a magnetic motor. And magnetic being a part of some raw earth material called neodymium is more prominently found in China. So they were able to come out with a very low cost motor as a BLDC motor, and that specially 1 kilowatt motor. So they swamped the industry, typical of the Chinese. Whereas India has traditionally been a strong AC induction motor manufacturer, but they are more so for industrial utilization. I mean, my understanding is very few of our entrepreneurs actually thought that, yes, we can utilize them in vehicle. Except for probably Reva when they had come up in 2008-2009. It was an AC induction motor that they had started. But technology was very raw and at its infancy at that time. For whatsoever reason, it didn't develop into a big market. I mean, Reva was ultimately brought over by Mahindra. And today they drive the business. So any which ways, this is a debatable point, but as you understand, or rather as I understand, that petrol diesel ab sasta nahi rehne wala hai, it will go up. And considering the international geopolitics, bijli is the cheapest thing that we can get as a fuel in India. Yeah. So this market is bound to go up. Don't worry about that. As and when the effects of pandemic reduce, it's my gut feeling that this market will bounce back and it will have more disruptions vis-a-vis the ICE market. Having said that, Kunal, anything that you would like to add now?
Not as such. I'm done.
So thank you very much, Kunal. We'll go over to our next speaker. Ankit, can you hear me? Ankit Mishra. Ankit, can you unmute yourself, please? I think he's not responding. We'll go over to Devi Prasad Dash. Devi, can you hear me?
Yes, I am able to hear you. Are you able to hear me?
Yes, yes, we can hear you. Yeah, Devi, okay. Go ahead.
Sure. So we work specifically to battery space and also somehow in the electric vehicle space. Right. I am in this sector for last 10 plus years. I work with a global MNC in electricity market. I'm also part of few of the government bodies, including BIS on the standard case on the TD 52151.
So Devi, speak a little bit louder.
Okay. Is it better now?
Yeah, it's better.
Okay. So I am also part of few of the government bodies, including BIS, TD 5152, and MNRE standard task force and other things. So we closely work with few global companies, but good to hear and encourage actually MSMEs and small companies. Like, we work with few MSMEs, but not at large scale. And that was actually interest to me, like how EV components and other things can be developed in India and how we can help as part of ISA or beyond that. Good to be in the group. If I will be helped in any space, that will be my pleasure.
Sure, Debi, which city are you based in, Debi?
During the lockdown, I am locked in Pune, but usually I travel to most of the metros in a month, more than 20 days.
So what's your home based city? I mean, your Pune, company, Pune. Which is headquartered?
Pune.
Pune. You are based in Pune.
Yes.
Great.
I didn't understand what Debi is doing, frankly.
So I am part of Customized Energy Solution. It's a Philadelphia based US company. We work in electricity market and battery space. We are working for last 15 years with different global companies. So this is background about company. And I also head the one of the association called IESA, India Energy Storage Alliance, which is 110 companies aligned in the space of EV and energy storage. But as I already mentioned, it is majorly for working with few global companies, many MSMEs, SME or startups, very limited, like good, a few big startups like Aether or Cell Propulsion and big Bounce, and they are part of that. But beyond that, what I saw in this group and this discussion, new developments in the EV components from other aspects, that's a good thing to see. So that's my thought, that how I can be part of that and I can facilitate anything. Is this giving a clarity? If you want okay. More than that, I think we can have a separate call.
Definitely.
No, maybe. Thanks. Your input is well appreciated. I guess you are already part of such an association. The objective, again, I am just reinforcing, the objective of this association is to take care of people who are new entrants into the segment of EVs. There is already a body called SMEV which exists. It is driven by Hero Electric.
If you can give me 1 minute, there are 9 bodies such started, because I observed this market for last 8 years in India. There are 9 bodies has been started in EV and batteries and component space. Now 3-4 bodies are silently working, including SMEV, SSEM, Smart, that Ampere group, they have started one. So there are 3-4 bodies who are close, doing something, but not at large scale. They are limited to some activities. So,
correct.
So this is my observation, personal observation.
So as and when time goes on, we will be gradually improvising on the efforts of our body that we are proposing. Apparently, we need also a larger, volume. This is obviously the first such meet that we are organizing, or a video call. Debi, thanks for your inputs. Krunal Shah. Krunal, can you unmute yourself and inform us a little bit about yourself? Krunal, can you hear me?
Good evening, everyone. So myself, Krunal, I am working in an intertech company, and I have around 15 years experience in this industry. Basically, we can provide testing and certification of a component EV charger or EV battery, so we can support for that globally in all over world, because Intertech is a global laboratory. So we can support for testing and certification.
You're based in which city, Kunal?
I am Delhi.
You're based in Delhi.
Yeah.
And where exactly?
I'm basically from Gujarat. I'm basically from Gujarat, but I am working in Delhi.
Which which part of Delhi?
It is in Mathura Road.
Okay.
Mohan Estate.
On the Faridabad Road.
Okhla Industrial Estate.
Yes.
Okhla Industrial Estate. Okay. Yes. Okay. Great. How long you've been working there, Kunal?
From last 5 years, I am working in Intertech as a technical manager.
Oh great.
So, I think this is very close to the old office of Hero Electric, right?
Yes.
Okay. Good. Thanks.
Good. Thanks. We'll go on to the next speaker, Kedar. Kedar Deshmukh. Kedar, can you unmute yourself, please? Kedar, can you hear us? I think Kedar is unable to hear us or unable to unmute. We'll go on to the next speaker, Mr. Jitendra Kelia. Jitendra, aap sun sakte hain kya? Guys, am I audible?
You are audible.
United Industries. I guess they would prefer to be mute spectators. So, are we yet to cover anybody else?
Yes, Jitendra has unmuted. Jitendra, would you like to speak? Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yes, Jitendra.
Hello, I am Jitendra. Hi, I am Jitendra Kela from Palampur, Gujarat. We are manufacturing sheet metal body parts in chassis and body for e-riksha and e-auto.
Okay.
And we have own tool development in our plant.
Jitendra ji, aap aana aapka video band karke baat bol baat kijiye. Aapka awaaz nahi aa raha barabar. Jitendra ji, aap aapka video band karke baat kijiye to awaaz at least barabar aayega.
वीडियो को म्यूट कर दीजिए
और वीडियो को बंद कर दीजिए तो आवाज अच्छा आएगा फिर क्या बोलेंगे वो सुनाई पड़ेगा हां आप ही बोलिए
हां बोलिए हां हेलो हां अब आवाज आ रही है सर
हां आ रही है
हम लोग सर शीट मेटल पार्ट्स बनाते हैं जैसे चेसिस है बॉडी है और कोई भी डेवलपमेंट करना है तो डेवलपमेंट भी करते हैं हेलो
बोलिए सर सुनाई दे रहा है
हाँ सर हम लोग शीट मेटल हाँ हम लोग शीट हेलो हम लोग शीट मेटल पार्ट्स बनाते हैं हेलो
सर बोलिए धीरे धीरे आपकी आवाज सुनाई आ रही है
अच्छा मैं समझ रहा था आपको आवाज नहीं आ रही है
कट कट के आ रही
है तो पार्ट्स बनाते हैं चेसिस है बॉडी है और फ्रंट हाँ हम लोग सर चेसिस जैसे आती है चेसिस ई रिक्शा की वो बनाते हैं फ्रंट पेशिया बनाते हैं ऑटो टाइप में और ई रिक्शा के सीट मेटल पार्ट्स सारे सीट मेटल पार्ट्स बनाते हैं और सीट मेटल में कोई भी डेवलपमेंट करना हो तो टूल हमारा इन हाउस है तो आपके सैंपल अकॉर्डिंगली ड्राइंग या सैंपल हम लोग आपको बना के दे सकते हैं
किस शहर में बेस्ड हैं सर आप
पालनपुर है
हाँ गुजरात पालनपुर गुजरात
हाँ जी
ये अहमदाबाद और उदयपुर के बीच में पड़ता है
हाँ जी अहमदाबाद से 140 किलोमीटर है
ओके Anybody else? Jitendra ji, thank you very much for your input. आप और कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे?
काफी
सर आपका जितेंद्र जी आपका सिग्नल लो लगता है, जितेंद्र जी आपका सिग्नल लो लगता है क्योंकि बहुत कट कट के आवाज आ रही है।
हम लोग काफी ओएम कर रहे हैं जो सब
जितेंद्र जी एक बार काट के फिर से वापस रीडायल करें
कनेक्ट करें। इवन काइनेटिक में भी हम लोग
I can't hear जितेंद्र जी, I guess we can go to Mr. शालिग्राम सोनी जी। आपने अपना
इंट्रोडक्शन सर, कोई भी शीट मटेरियल का आपका कोई भी वर्क हो रहा तो हम लोग डेवलप कर सकते हैं, टूल बना के आपको सप्लाई कर सकते हैं।
ठीक है सर, थैंक यू।
जितेंद्र जी आप आपका नंबर चैट में डाल दीजिए, शायद आपसे पर्सनली बात करनी पड़ेगी, आवाज बिल्कुल नहीं आ रहा है आपका। आप आपका नंबर डाल दीजिए। मिस्टर जितेंद्र इज देयर इन आवर ग्रुप, आई डोंट नो।
या ही इज देयर ऑन द ग्रुप।
अच्छा, ओके ओके।
शालिग्राम सोनी जी।
हाँ सर, मैं शालिग्राम सोनी ग्रामीण कृषि विस्तार अधिकारी हूँ, गवर्नमेंट सर्विस में हूँ, लेकिन मैं एग्रीकल्चर के अलावा सोलर के फील्ड में इंटरेस्टेड हूँ। सोलर कुकिंग का है, सोलर लाइटिंग का है, सोलर वाटर हीटिंग है, सोलर थर्मल है, और बैटरी का ई रिक्शा, और मैं खुद अपना एक हीरो का फोटान गाड़ी चला रहा हूँ। अभी 3 साल हो गए मेरे को चलाते हुए और अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है, लेकिन सर्विसिंग उसमें कमजोर है। इसका प्रमोशन होना चाहिए और उस दिशा में अपन कुछ काम कर सकते हैं छत्तीसगढ़ में।
छत्तीसगढ़ में आप किस शहर में
हैं? मैं चांपा शहर से हूँ, छत्तीसगढ़ में चांपा, जो कोरबा है, पावर प्लांट, थर्मल पावर प्लांट की एक जगह है, उसी के नजदीक है चांपा। हाँ, मैं चांपा से हूँ, जंक्शन है चांपा।
आपके वहाँ पे ई रिक्शा काफी चलती है?
हाँ, अभी शुरुआत हुई है, काफी तो नहीं है, ऑटो पेट्रोल वाली ज्यादा है, लेकिन ई रिक्शा भी शुरू हुई है। चांपा शहर में 4-6 ई रिक्शा आ गए हैं, जांजगीर में भी 4-6 ई रिक्शा आ गए हैं।
ये वहाँ पे ई रिक्शा आप मैन्युफैक्चर वहीं से करवाते हैं या आपको आउटसाइड कहीं से मिलती है?
ये तो रायपुर बिलासपुर वगैरह से बाहर से आती है, रायपुर वगैरह में है कुछ मैन्युफैक्चरर, रायपुर है मेन, रायपुर शहर में ई रिक्शा के और असेंबलिंग का काम और मैन्युफैक्चरिंग का काम, बॉडी वगैरह का कुछ हो रहा है। रेल टू इंडिया करके कंपनी है जो बनाती है
ये, लोकल कंपनी मेरे ख्याल से वहां के।
हाँ हाँ,
आप ये DIY ग्रुप, शालिग्राम जी ये DIY ग्रुप में है क्या आप?
हाँ हाँ, मैं 2-3 ईवी ग्रुप में हूँ, इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल से रिलेटेड 2-3 ग्रुप में हूँ मैं।
ओके ओके ओके, वहीं पे आपको ये जानकारी मिली होगी?
हाँ हाँ,
ग्रेट।
आपसे भी कुछ टॉकिंग हुई है व्हाट्सएप वगैरह में के बारे में? आपसे
मुझसे लोगों की बहुत साथ ज्यादा होती रहती है व्हाट्सएप, इसलिए मैंने सोचा एक ज़ूम कॉल ही कर ली जाए।
हाँ, नहीं, अच्छा,
तलाश हो जाएगी।
हाँ, नहीं, नाम तो मैंने आपका देखा था, लेकिन फेस अभी ये ज़ूम के माध्यम से आपसे कांटेक्ट हो पाया, बहुत अच्छा। ओके सर,
नहीं आप जो बात कर रहे हैं सर, उस प्रॉब्लम को एड्रेस करना चाहते हैं, सिर्फ ग्रामीण क्षेत्रों में नहीं, अर्बन, मैं दिल्ली से हूँ सर, दिल्ली में भी सर्विस रिलेटेड जो इशू है ये काफी प्रोमिनेंट है, और ये पूरे देश में ही एक आप बोल सकते हैं प्रॉब्लमेटिक इशू है।
हाँ हाँ, जैसे अपन खरीद लिया और कुछ प्रॉब्लम आ गया तो फिर वो
सर्विसिंग
रखा रह जाता है। हाँ, रखा रह जाता है सामान,
करेक्ट,
सर्विसिंग बहुत जरूरी है,
इस इंडस्ट्री का प्रॉब्लम है।
हाँ हाँ, एक्सपर्ट की कमी है जो टेक्निकल हैंड कर सके उसको, अगर कोई दिक्कत आती है तो उसको इमीडिएट हल करे, रखा ना रहे, समस्या बैठी रहती है तो फिर वो नुकसान होता है वर्क।
सर ये बहुत ही सिंपल टेक्नोलॉजी, इसमें या बैटरी का प्रॉब्लम होता है, मोटर का प्रॉब्लम होता है, तीसरी कोई चीज है नहीं जिसमें प्रॉब्लम हो, और कंट्रोलर का। ऑल दीस आर मॉड्यूलर कंपोनेंट जो कि आराम से हो सकता है। मेरे ख्याल से वी विल स्टिल रन आउट ऑफ द टाइम, सो इट इज टाइम फॉर यू नो 10 मिनट्स, वी विल wrapping up this meeting. Anybody else who has been left out or whom we have not been able to accommodate in our this thing? Kedar Deshmukh, I guess, is not still unmuted. If he wishes, he can still join in. Now, I throw open the forum for all for next 5 to 10 minutes, and we'll be wrapping it up. Anybody who would like have jinka kuch bhi views hai jo ye bolna chahte hain, dekhiye sir, hum log ye association zarur bana rahe hain. This is basically, as I understand, this is more from skill development point of view for students. It is for new entrants. ये इंडस्ट्री पूरी बहुत नेसेंट स्टेज पे है. इट इज स्टिल नॉट जिसे कहते हैं एक इट इज नॉट क्या बोलते हैं मैच्योर इंडस्ट्री, बट इन द नेक्स्ट 5 to 10 years इट इज गोइंग टू बूम. ये एसोसिएशन जो है ये उन लोगों के लिए जो एक कस्टमर सेंट्रिसिटी हम ला सकते हैं इस इंडस्ट्री में कि भाई सर्विस चाहिए, आपने प्रोडक्ट तो बेच दिया, सर्विस चाहिए. हम एक इंडियन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग का पर्सपेक्टिव डालना चाहते हैं क्योंकि इंडिया चाइना का जो भी अभी करंट सिचुएशन रहा है उसमें हमें ये समझ में आता है कि हमें चीन के ऊपर बहुत ज्यादा डिपेंडेंसी नहीं रखनी चाहिए. भले ही वो सस्ता सामान बेचता होगा लेकिन हमारे लिए लॉन्ग टर्म में वो नुकसानदायक है. और इंडिया ट्रेडिशनली एक मोटर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग पावर हाउस रहा है. हम लोगों ने आज से नहीं, 1960 के दशक से हम लोग मोटर बनाते आ रहे हैं. तो ऐसी कोई चीज नहीं है कि हम लोग इसके ऊपर मास्टरी नहीं कर सकते. इट्स ओनली अ मैटर ऑफ टाइम and how we go about doing it. Anybody else would like to share their views now?
Sir, I have a question rather than a view. So basically, how many, are there any electric vehicle forums or are there any online platforms who do this job of connecting the OEMs, the vehicle OEMs to the suppliers or the part manufacturers to the vehicle manufacturers? Is there any current developed platform which is run by the government or anyone else? Because that might lead to repetition of work.
None that I know of. No, what happens is as and when a particular company grows big, they open up a forum. For example, SMEV is a industry representation of electrical vehicle manufacturers. बट इट इज अ हीरो इलेक्ट्रिक ड्रिवन इनिशिएटिव. अब इसमें होता क्या है, जो छोटे मैन्युफैक्चरर्स हैं या नए इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट हैं या नए मार्केटिंग पार्टनर्स हैं उनके प्रति बहुत ज्यादा ध्यान नहीं दिया जाता. इट इज अ स्मॉल क्वार्टरी. आपने जो भी इंडस्ट्री फोरम देखा हो उसमें टिपिकली आपको 50 से 110 लोग ही मेंबरशिप में मिलेंगे. इट बिकम्स अ काइंड ऑफ अ क्वार्टरी एंड देन दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट द टर्फ. भाई हम लोगों ने बना दिया, हम नहीं चाहते कि इस इंडस्ट्री में और ज्यादा लोग आए और ज्यादा कंपटीशन. बट करेंटली लुकिंग एट वट एवर द प्रोडक्शन बेस एंड द फैसिलिटेशन व्हिच इज देयर इन द इंडस्ट्री, देयर इज ह्यूज स्कोप फॉर डेवलपमेंट एंड इम्प्रूवमेंट. एंड माय पर्सनल फीलिंग इज दैट इसमें कोई ना कोई डिसरप्शन ओरिएंटेड काइंड ऑफ एक्टिविटी लेके आएगा सो दैट सडनली यू विल सी दैट यू नो द एंटायर बिजनेस इज गोइंग टुवर्ड दैट साइड, दैट डायरेक्शन. So, as a forum, we can only say that yes, these are the places where it is feasible and possible to bring the disruptions. But I don't know of any such platform which actually brings together manufacturers and the supply chain together under one umbrella.
So, there's a devoid of a central system.
Yes, definitely. Yes, and yes, we want to try to fill that gap.
We're trying to fill that gap, exactly. Or rather, we see this, as a potential area where we can play a big role.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Sir, hello?
Bolie, Sanjeev ji.
Bolie, na? हमको ऐसा पता चला कि सर अभी अगले 5 साल तक इसका डिमांड 30 लाख तक हो जाएगा पर ईयर व्हीकल का.
किसकी बात कर रहे हो सर? व्हीकल में बहुत सारी
टू व्हीलर प्रोडक्शन मार्केट डिमांड 25 लाख तक हो जाएगा पर ईयर अगले 3-4 साल में.
सर देखो, मैं अभी इतना बोल सकता हूँ, अटकलें हैं क्योंकि द करेंट ग्रोथ ऑफ टू व्हीलर्स इज नॉट अ वेरी वेरी स्टिल लेस देन 1.5-2% ऑफ द पेट्रोल टू व्हीलर मार्केट.
मगर आई थिंक जस्ट टू एड, आप जो सोच रहे हैं उस डायरेक्शन में ही जाएगा ये। आज की तारीख में हमारे करीब करीब 21 मिलियन बनते हैं, है ना, 21 मिलियन
दो करोड़
बनते हैं आज की तारीख में, 21 मिलियन बनते हैं। और ऐसा अंदाजा था कि 2030 तक ये जाते जाते करीब करीब 40 तक हो जाएंगे, 40 मिलियन तक टोटल आईसी बन जाएंगे, आईसी वाले। तो ऐसा माना जाता है कि करीब करीब 50 2030 तक माना जाता है कि 50% तो हो जाना चाहिए। तो जो आप नंबर सोच रहे हो उसकी संभावना है, जैसे सुजय जी भी बोल रहे हैं, कोई कह नहीं सकता एग्जैक्ट नंबर, कोई नहीं दे पाएगा अभी आपको, बट ये नंबर की तरफ ही आई थिंक जाएंगे। बट जैसे सुजय जी ने कहा कि पिछले साल सिर्फ 152,000 ही बने हैं, तो अभी नंबर्स कम है, बट आई थिंक इट विल हैपन।
एक्चुअली हम लोग जिस बेस पे बैठे हुए हैं वो बेस बहुत छोटा है, ये इट हैज टू गो अप ओनली, ये नीचे नहीं आएगा क्योंकि डिमांड इसको प्रोपेल करेगी, पब्लिक डिमांड आएगी इस चीज के लिए,
अवेयरनेस थोड़ा कम है पब्लिक का।
हां ये होगा, आई थिंक ये शायद जो एसोसिएशन जो हम बात कर रहे हैं, बॉडी की जो बात कर रहे हैं, ये इस तरह की बॉडियां इसमें अगर जब काम करेंगी तो इसमें और नंबर्स बढ़ेंगे इसके, क्योंकि छोटी छोटी समस्याएं हैं, छोटी छोटी चीजें हैं, उनको कोई ऊपर तक लेके नहीं जा पाता, गवर्नमेंट की पॉलिसीज नहीं बन पाती हैं। तो अगर वो पॉलिसीज बन जाएंगी, जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल आज की तारीख में आपका टेस्टिंग कराना है आईकैट के पास जाके तो बहुत पैसा लगता है, तो अगर वो कम हो जाए तो बहुत लोग और आएंगे, और इंसेंटिव मिल जाए, स्क्रैपेज का इंसेंटिव मिल जाए, तो उस तरह की चीजें को अगर ये ऑर्गेनाइजेशन लेकर जाएगा, मिनिस्ट्री से बात करेगा, क्योंकि अभी जो बॉडी है उसका नाम है SMEV, तो SMEV से थोड़ा सा मुझे लगता है कि गवर्नमेंट की थोड़ी टसल रहती है, तो इस तरह की बॉडी अगर ढंग से काम करेगी तो शायद रिजल्ट अच्छे आएंगे और नंबर भी बढ़ेंगे। थैंक यू।
आई मीन कैन वी सम अप अबाउट दिस मीटिंग नाउ?
या वी जस्ट हैव 2 मिनट्स लेफ्ट, सो जस्ट सम अप। श्योरली,
बेसिकली थैंक्स अ लॉट फॉर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दिस। अलग-अलग जगह से आए, वी हैव रिप्रेजेंटेशन फ्रॉम छत्तीसगढ़, लॉट ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र, पीपल फ्रॉम दिल्ली, लॉट ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम गुजरात ऑल्सो, थैंक्स अ लॉट फॉर योर पार्टिसिपेशन। वी वॉन्ट टू मेक अ बॉडी विच इज बेसिकली ऑल रिप्रेजेंटेटिव फॉर कस्टमर्स, फॉर एम्प्लॉयज और फ्यूचर एम्प्लॉयज, एज वेल एज फॉर द न्यू एंट्रेंट्स एंड द मैन्युफैक्चरर्स, विद इंडियन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इन द फोकस। हमको भारत में बनवाना है, हमको कोई चाइना से माल लाके यहाँ नहीं करना है, चाइना से हमें सिर्फ सतर्क रहना है कि कॉम्पिटिटिव रेट पे वो क्या देते हैं, अल्टीमेटली डंप करते हैं और हमारे लिए फ्यूचरिस्टिकली बहुत अच्छी बात नहीं है। सो हैविंग सेड दैट, वी विल बी शेयरिंग द नेक्स्ट राउंड ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट्स ऑन हाउ वी आर गोइंग अहेड। हम एक डॉक्यूमेंट शेयर करेंगे कि भाई हम ये ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कैसे बनाना चाहते हैं, इसमें क्या क्या फायदे हैं, क्या बेनिफिट है, क्या लॉस है, इसमें मेंबरशिप हम चार्ज करेंगे कि नहीं करेंगे, हम क्या कर रहे हैं एजुकेशन के फील्ड पे। इट्स ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम हम लोग 3 या 4 ऐसी मीटिंग्स और जूम पे रखेंगे और उसके बाद हम फिर एग्जीक्यूशन करना चालू करेंगे, वेयर वी ऑल्सो प्रपोज टू मेक इट एज अ सप्लाई चेन एग्रीगेटर, मतलब वन अम्ब्रेला लाइक अ फ्लिपकार्ट और अमेजन, वेयर सप्लायर्स एंड कस्टमर्स कैन कम टूगेदर एंड कंडक्ट बिजनेस। सो दैट्स हाउ आई वुड लाइक टू सम अप। Anybody else would like to sum up? I guess we've hardly got 30 seconds left.
1 minute we have. So, Joy.
Yeah. Please. Go ahead, sir.
No, that's it. You perfectly said what is, it is in also my mind. So, I am, 100% with you.
Great.
Yes.
Vijay, sir, anyone else? Like to, yeah. Vijay, sir, would you like
Vijay,
to...
Vijay, sir, or even another Sujoy.
I think you have said it. I think now we have to implement it. That speed is matter. Speed will matter.
yeah, surely. Yeah, Sujoy.
I would just like to say this thing that technically, हमारे पास technology है. It is not rocket science. China is not doing something. कुछ महान नहीं कर रहा है कि भैया हम नहीं कर पाएंगे. Okay. But ha, we have to put in the effort, we have to put in the infrastructure, we have to put in the investment. And most importantly, we have to put in the will. Ki karna hai. If I have to pay 20% extra to get from a